Igneous rocks.
Igneous rocks.
Igneous rocks.
Igneous rocks. Have you ever seen igneous rocks?
Igneous rocks.
They are found on ocean floors and volcanoes.
Lava pushes towards the surface.
Igneous rocks.
And it starts to cool. And then it hardens.
And some types are granite, basalt, obsidian, rhyolite, gabbro, diorite, pumice, and andesite, but we don't care. Cause we're only doing three of them. And more types are porphyry, pegmatite, scoria, wollastone, pyrmatite, aphalite, apatite, andromite, we should care. Cause there's igneous rocks everywhere.
Now we're on to granite.
Granite.
Its minerals are made from quartz. It's usually pink and gray and exposed after deep erosion.
Now we're on to obsidian.
Obsidian.
Made of molten rock material. It cools so fast.
So fast, so,
so
fast,
fast, so fast. It's glossy and really dark.
Igneous rocks.
Igneous rocks.
Igneous rocks.
Igneous rocks.
Now we're on to basalt.
Igneous rocks.
Its minerals are plagioclase and pyroxene. It's fine-grained and dark-colored.
Igneous rocks.
It's used for roads and for pavements.
Igneous rocks have openings, glass fibers, and small crystals. They are used for countertops and for cutting tools, you could tell. Igneous rocks are really cool. They also cool from the lava by the volcano. Some cool really fast, some cool really slow. It depends if they're above or below the ground.
Igneous rocks.
Rocks.
Are formed inside the crust. They could be light or dark, but they're still the same type. Igneous rocks.
Rocks.
Are really, really different.
From each other,
each other, each other, each other. But that's what makes them unique.